Hello, and welcome back to another Fortnite livestream. Today I will be playing some Fortnite. My name is Andrew Chukin, and I'm the owner of this Twitch channel and a YouTube channel. The stream is starting soon. Let me load up the game first. The stream is starting soon. There we go. Watch this intro video, guys. Whoa, Stormtrooper. Dark leather. Wait, the ballers are back. The baller balls are back. The weathering balls are back, guys. The ballers are back. So yeah. I'm pretty sure it's a new map, guys. I'm pretty sure this is a new map, guys. Fortnite vibing. Indiana Jones. Looks like this is the new map, guys. That's the intro to the season. Battle Pass Chapter 3, Season 3. Through September 17th. Max 100 level purchase up to level 200. Indiana Jones. Yeah, this is a new map, guys. They have a lot of new maps, a new section of the map to discover. See that? They kept this part, the same old map, but removed parts of it, some parts of it. See that? I'm gonna land in this unknown area. Take a spin, roll around and grapple onto surfaces or fire out the totally safe screwballer. The screwballers are back. Guys, the screwballers are back. Oh my gosh. Battle Royale, I still haven't changed my world background, I still haven't. Loading screen, I still haven't changed the loading screen though. By solo. Heavy sniper rifle. Collect rockets or heavy rounds. Yeah, that's new map part of the map, guys. That's literally a new part of the map. Wait, where did Camp Cuddle go? Did they remove Camp Cuddle? It looks like it. Guys, it looks like they removed Camp Cuddle. I think they removed the Camp Cuddle part. The Camp Cuddle is gone. It looks like they removed it. A new reality legacy updated. And now it's this weird area instead of Camp Cuddle. Food Fighter Legacy updated. We seek Grawl. We seek Grawl. Packer. Let's try that drop again in Greasy Grove, shall we? I'm a bit rusty because I haven't played since the chapter 2. Not chapter 2, chapter 3 season 2 finale. They changed something. I don't know what happened to Camp Cuddle. The ballers are back. Guys, they unvaulted the ballers. They must have removed Camp Cuddle, guys. Because Camp Cuddle was here for two whole seasons. Chapter 3, seasons 1 and 2. I'ma land right here. vibing. Yeah, they changed something, guys. I don't see Camp Cuddle anywhere. It looks like they removed it completely. It used to be Camp Cuddle right here. Camp Cuddle used to be in this part of the map. Right there where that tall trees are. Command pause. They changed the command pause to also. Wave Cave, it's called. Now it's called Wave Cave. This used to be Command Sentry Session, guys. Two-shot shotgun. It looks like they unbolted some guns, guys. From chapter one, it looks like. Very old guns they brought back. They brought back the old guns. I think, or maybe that's a new gun. There's a repair charge. I couldn't verify that there's a repair charge. They still have a repair charge here. Hammer assault rifle. Striker burst rifle. Hammer assault rifle. Combat SMG. Striker burst rifle. There was two people we could talk to, apparently, but I can't find the second one. There's the second one, all the way over there. Found him, finally, I found someone. It says it's somewhere over here. That is there somewhere over here. Where are they? Are they outside? Or are they underwater? They can't be. Did someone kill that person already? Lost my homestead. They removed the fortress. Real Hill. That's a new landmark. I see the baller. Hacker. He's a hacker. I'll tell you that. I hate when people kill me right instantly. Or am I a bit rusty because this is a new season?
I hate when people kill me right instantly.
If I don't ever get a victory royale, you will know why, because I keep getting killed. That's the reason why I must not get a victory royale. That's a new drop area. Some new drop area. I don't know what the type of what that drop area is. Wow, people already have 354 level 354 battle pass. I'm discovering new areas, guys. But all I will tell you is that there's no camp more Camp Kyle. They removed Camp Cuddle. They literally removed Camp Cuddle, but left all the other. They literally removed Camp Cuddle, but kept the, what's it called? The Daily Bugle. Tilted Towers stayed, even though we destroyed part of the map, guys, during the live event. During the live event. We destroyed part of the map. Part of the map was literally destroyed.
map was literally destroyed.
During the live event, so you know.
There are two left.
I just shoot the chest. Cause I couldn't break it open for some reason. Where did he go?
Where did he go?
There we go. Level up. Battle Pass level up. To level 2, finally. Yeah, this map is a new map, guys. I'm not used to this map yet. I don't know where everything is. That's how we know that this is a new map. I see a tornado. Did they remove the battle boss? Armored boss? I think so. Problem. Yeah, they removed the armored battle bus, I think. The bat, it seems like it moved. The storm zone moved, the zone moved. Or did I pass by it? Or didn't get to it? I had to use the rift. It's moving, this storm zone moved. Now it's this way. I hear a chest somewhere right here. There it is. Whoa! I blew up that gas can. Who's he fighting? Oh, I see who's he fighting. I got 3 kills finally. I'm getting better finally. ProGamer3331, whoever you are. Whoever you are, ProGamer3331. They changed everything, guys. They added some new characters. There's still a headless statue, guys. They might have vaulted the armored battle bot, guys. Cause I don't see it. They definitely vaulted it. And they fixed the reverse, it looks like. For a second there, I thought my game was going to freeze and crash. Tiny Tempo. First headshot. More like a headshot. I did a headshot on that one. Daily Bugle. Idiots! They should stop having those guns, those are stupid guns. They're stupid guns. I don't see an OP rep, any OP weapons anymore. They need to unbolt the OP weapons. See, that's a hacker. They look like they're hacking.
I don't see an OP weapons anymore.
The good guns that helped you win non-stop, they removed those good guns and put bad guns. They should unvault the good guns. I'm a bit rusty, I think. There seems to be a little glitch, guys. Yeah, they did remove Kemkato. Or not. Is this Kemkato right here? What is this? GC shit. That's not where I need to go. That's not what I thought it was. They started to put bad guns. Bad weapons. Terrible guns to be. Not good weapons. Or did they not put guns? I missed the overpowered guns. Reality falls. There's the battle bus. I find the battle bus. Find the battle bus. Finally find the battle bus, guys. They didn't remove the battle bus, but they did change the tent on the battle bus. They changed the color of the battle bus. They didn't remove the battle bus like I thought they did. But they changed the color of the battle bus. That's that's why I couldn't find it. D/default. This is my battle bus. There's many like this one, but this one is mine. I don't think it ever got darkness among, not among, in Fortnite before, guys. I don't think it ever got nighttime in Fortnite before. How do you, can you ride on the monsters? You cannot ride on them. It's impossible. He's a hacker. You cannot ride on those. It's impossible to ride on them. I never can figure out how. Billy Bob Jet 916. I'm pretty sure Billy warned me about this guy. There's too many hackers. Can't we see what he has in his inventory? I tried riding on them, but I couldn't. Thank you. How is it possible to ride wildlife? It's impossible.
I tried riding on them, but I couldn't.
I still have this part to discover, guys. Greasy Gross. Reality Ball. Greg Hayes. Where's the ballers? Where are all the ballers? How do you find ballers? I don't even remember how many kills I got. I know I killed someone that wasn't a baller. And that's all I think I did got. I don't think I got any more kills than that. And how do you even ride at the wildlife in Fortnite? Reality tree. Leveled up to level 3. Literally find a jackpot, guys. Oh, guns. Jackpot. Weapons and some shields. I haven't discovered this area yet. Groovy Grove. Groovy Grove. I just discovered Groovy Grove, guys.
I haven't discovered this area yet.
I'm trying to find a baller. Shroom Chalat, it's hard to say. Cuddle Pool. I think I discovered every single area in chapter 3. Hired the cuddle pool. Ready to go. Thank you. Oh. Yeah, but I discovered every single area in Fortnite, guys. The map, new map is all discovered. $2.39.
Yeah, I discovered every single area. Part 9, guys. The map is all discovered.
Stools, fuels. I blew up the gas tank, steals fuels. Guys, I blew it up. That's one way to get shields, mushrooms, jumping on mushrooms. In chapter 3, season 3, it's by jumping on mushrooms. Shield mushrooms, jumping on shield mushrooms. Look, watch. We did the map, guys. I gotta ski that up from here. Still getting used to chapter 3. Oh my god, I'm right into the storm. Couldn't figure out where the storm was. I think I messed up, guys. I ran right into the storm. Might have run them over with their own battle bots. and I confiscate it from them. It says my target is somewhere over here. But where is he? I play Star 10. Where is all the ballers? I cannot find a baller. The problem is I can't find a baller. That must be have been him. And plus that was a lag back there. I can't find a single baller. I cannot find a single baller, guys. So where is all the ballers? There we go. A new reality. Landed at the new map in Chapter 3, Season 3. Throw ooh, a consumer while doing Chapter 3, Season 3. Watch the cinematic, guys. Watch. Watch it. I see sharks. Show us where the ballers are. Oh, I see where the ballers are. Jones, Master Jones. Here's everybody, all the Fortnite characters, and the evil character. The evil. Zero build, no. Ooh, I like the new loading screen, guys. How about you guys? Do you like the new loading screen I have? In Fortnite. Amusement park. I'ma go there. I'll drop at the amusement park. If that's even an amusement park. Hope no one else drops where I want to drop. I'm trying to find a baller, guys. I find the place where it all starts up here. Goes from there down all the way down. The dudes are back. I found the ballers. You should figure out a way to get to it. I'm going around and around and around and around. I'm Idiots! Hackers! I hate people when they... I hate hackers! See, I had a full set of health and they killed me. They took all my health away. Zero rate class. Yeah, they removed Cam Cuddle. I'll tell you that. Oh, you have to jump on the back. Rick Zero Quest. Dude, you have to jump, that's how you get on. Now you could ride wildlife. Because Cam Cuddle used to be right down there, you see that? Cam Cuddle used to be... where? Somewhere right here used to be Cam Cuddle. Lucy Grove was always here, I believe. But I hear where Reality Falls is where, wait, they made the map smaller. It looks like the map shrunk. Looks like they shrunk the map, guys. Or is it the same length as it was? Size as it was? Oh yeah, this is where Camp Cuddle used to be, right down there. Right there where the tall tree is. Or is it the same map or they removed Cam Cuddle? That's all they removed it looks like, Cam Cuddle. The Cam Cuddle area is gone now. It used to be near the log jam. He's a hacker. She's a hacker, dang it. She killed who I needed to talk to. Someone killed who I needed to talk to. It says with Sun Bart or Moonhawk and Wassler in a single match.
She's a hacker, dang it.
I cannot interact with anyone because people keep killing me. I'm trying to complete Rick Zero quests.
It says with Sun Bart or Moonhawk and Wassler in a single match.
They're angry. There is a yellow axe, but it went away, guys. There was a yellow axe, but it went away. had to take him out. He was attacking me. I just take that. What's it called? I hear another chest somewhere. There it is. The wolf was attacking me, trying to attack me. I hear another chest somewhere. There it is.
I hear another chest somewhere.
And I think I hear another chest somewhere. Is this chest underneath me?
There it is.
I heard so many chests in one spot, guys. But I had to go to Shifty. Because I need to interact with someone else. Another AI. There are so many AIs I need to interact with. Interact with Sunbird or Moonhawk and Wrestler in a single match. There's two more I need to interact with. One more I need to interact with, guys. Sleepy Sound. I know I'm not going toward the storm circle. There we go. Get back here, you. I had to attack him out. Because I kind of lost my guy back there. In the beginning. I ran away from him. I lost my ride, guys. Too bad I couldn't bring him with me. Someone already looted that chest, but missed one chest. They missed some chest. That's all I'll tell you. They missed that chest also. Eliminated Deadpool skin. I'm trying to grab my gun that I left behind. Luckily, I had two of those. I have one in my hand. It's okay if I leave one in the storm. Trying to get out of the storm, guys. Plant or summon reality step link using reality storm. See that, man. I won't make it. I barely made it. I have 5 health. 79 health in all. I have 4 eliminations, 4. Five eliminations. I hate her. I built a wall. How did she jump over it? How many kills did I get? 5 kills, I'm happy. But I'm unhappy that I died. She's a hacker, look. Look how she's keep shooting at people.
I built a wall, how did she jump over it?
Look how she shoots at people. Tell me, is that not how hackers play Fortnite? Is that how they play Fortnite with Mbot? Look at that.
I know you told your friend you're not okay. And tell me what's wrong and why you never said you felt that way. And guess you're trying to stay strong and-
I need to go to my friend. I'm almost done with my task. Rig Zero task. Quests. I'm almost done with Rig Zero quests. Where is my friend? There it is. They're building a new house in Fortnite, you see that? Or did it always get dark in Fortnite? Become night in Fortnite before? I'm trying to find a wolf in Fortnite. They don't want me to ride them. I gotta have to jump onto them. They were trying to kill me, so I had to kill them.
They don't want me to ride them.
It might be a glitch, guys. What time is it? 5 o'clock, okay. 5 p.m. I have an hour left before American Truck Sim, guys.
Left
Open rod odd pause. I know. That's why I said I have an hour to American Truck Sim. I remember that river wasn't working in the end of chapter 3, season 2. The river here was all dried up. Ready up. How many kills did I get? 2 kills, I'm on the heavy. He's a hacker. Look how what he's doing. Finally he's dead. People are hacking right now, you see that? People are hacking like meow. new tweet from a Twitch support creators. We've heard you and we are happy to announce improvements to the founder's badge. Starting today, you blank 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 blank. Sorry, I said blank, 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 multiple, more than once. Because I do not know what it says. Starting today, use blank. Because it's a long tweet, that's why I don't know what they're saying. What they said. It said. Ow. I took fall damage. I discharged my gun accidentally, and then again, accidentally, discharge of a gun. They kind of hit a chest underneath the picnic table. People are hacking. That just was, it came out of nowhere, guys. He's a hacker, you see that? How many kills did he get? 5 kills impossible. He's a hacker. Or is he using that? He hacked the game. Look at this. Watch this guy. Watch. He killed that guy instantly. I hate. But if I lay down and I play dead and I stay dead, maybe you'll get sick of being the monster out of my head, under my bed. Think you're something out of my nightmares. See me right. And I'm because of hackers, I'm unable to complete my task. Job assignment, look at this. My job mission. Or should I say, week zero quest. I believe Camp Cuddle used to be by, right here. Where this tree is. Jackpot! Literally jackpot, guys. Jackpot. shots from. Reality falls. My battle bot, and I'm done approve of this. And I haven't approved of that. Where's the repair charge? It's hard to find the repair charge. Wait, this is just a regular battle bus. Armored, I made it an armored battle bus. I've turned a regular battle bus into an armored battle bus. See that? Thank you. Rig Zero quests complete. Stupid EDS. I never can win. He's a hacker also. People are hacking Fortnite these days. See, I'm keep dying instantly. I might take a little break before American Truck Sim stream, guys. Later stream. Before my American Truck Sim first stream. to go all the way to Sleepy Sound. I'ma hop into a vehicle. If I cannot make it all the way there. It's a long way to go to Sleepy Sound, guys. Eliminated two players already. This is still Fortnite, guys. But they have drops in Fortnite. Where are you? Where did they go? Oh. go. Find a repair charge, finally.
Thank you.
So many people were lost in the storm. I died to the storm. I thought I could make it. I had to do a quest in I did a quest in Sleepy Sound, that's how I died to the storm. Okay, only the wood barns. Metal doesn't burn. Oh, hello, and goodbye. I got how many eliminations? He has zero eliminations. It's impossible. I got two eliminations. I'm gonna take a quick break when after I'm done with Fortnite and switch over to American Truck Sim. He has zero kills. How is that possible? Now he has one elimination. He's a hacker, look. See, he's kind of hacking because look, he's shooting through the wall. That's a copyrighted song, so stop doing those, what's it called, copyrighted music, so please stop doing the, emote that has that song. Cause I'm live with Fortnite and I'm gonna probably make a video tomorrow, guys. On this game. Risk should be a 5-part episode, guys. I know. Wow, I'm so far away from the zone. I have to confiscate a vehicle, I think. I have to confiscate this vehicle. Yeah, I'm gonna confiscate this vehicle. I'm lagging. He wins. I let Mancake win. Bye everybody, thanks for watching my Fortnite stream. Peace. I'll see you guys in a bit for American Truck Sim.
I'll see you guys in a bit for American Truck Sim.